Hello to all you guys out there. I'm happy to see all of you again, but today, to tell you the truth, I'm not in a very good mood. I'm really not in a very good mood because of that other idiot Banda. I don't know if you guys saw the video where he's threatening me again and accusing me of so many things. You know, I was so angry when I saw that video. I was so angry that I wanted to grab his head and just break it. Then you know, the Christian side of me, there's a voice that told me, please think of something else, because that is too severe a punishment for because he's just born stupid, so it's not his fault. But I'm so angry, guys. I'm so angry. I've never been so angry in a long time. And the point is, he's trying to associate me. Just look at the video, the message on his video. He's trying to associate me with the Prince Andrew, who's part of the royal family in the UK, and Ghislaine Maxwell, who was just a woman who was making money from Jeffrey Epstein for supplying him with underage girls. And these are people I would never associate with. Now, the only thing once I just used Prince Andrew's aircraft, but that was just because I needed it. It was an emergency, and it was not free. I paid for it, and I didn't even pay from the money that I acquired. I paid for it with illegal, not illegal, I mean just emeralds. I don't know why that word illegal came by, but just emeralds that we found just on the in Zambia and in Zaire. You know, they were just lying there on the ground. I just picked them up. So, you know, that is the thing. So the thing is now I'm just, why I'm so angry is that this guy, these are unfounded accusations. I don't want my followers thinking that there's any truth in these allegations by this idiot Banda. By the way, when I say idiot Banda, please be sure that you know that it's not me and it's the other guy, the other Banda. Because he is just born without brains, and I'm really angry. You know, I even took out my voodoo doll, because I said, okay, if I don't break his head, let me just give him some pain. But then again, I heard this voice because of my Christian background saying, don't do that. He is not responsible for being stupid. He was just born like that. So I'm still angry, you know. And if you get in touch with Prince Andrew or Ghislaine Maxwell, they will tell you personally that I have nothing to do with this. What a crime have I committed that I'm being harassed like this? Just imagine. First of all, did I steal money? I didn't steal money. I just recovered the money which was stolen by somebody else. If you're a bit following this story, you understand. It's not me who stole anything. I just recovered the money which somebody else stole, and I kept it. That's all. What would you have done in my place? You would have done the same thing, guys. So I'm just saying, so I'm leaving war, and all these years it was a very peaceful existence, and now this idiot has been sent. I don't know what force in nature decided that I should be harassed at this time of my life after the age of 50 to get bugged by this idiot. You know, I don't know, you know, if I was younger, I think I would have really, really gone after that guy and broken his head. But the thing is, even if you break his head, what's going to come out? Nothing. There's nothing inside. There's nothing, you know. And I think what we should do is, in fact, I was just thinking, because of that Christian background of my, you know, which was installed in me since I was a little boy, I think I should just pray for him and pray for his family and pray for everybody around him. Because can you imagine if you're his mother, if you were his mother, and you had to watch this guy, brainless guy, growing up? It would have been a terrible thing for you, because I can just imagine what she has gone through. You know how we are with African mothers. They care so much about us. So they worry about you all the time. And can you imagine being the mother of this guy, this other Banda? It must have been terrible. And in fact, I'm thinking of proposing that the mother is awarded the Legion of Honor, which is the highest honor you can have in France. You know, this honor was created by the way, just for your information, by Napoleon in 1802, And then the first time it was awarded to somebody was in 1804. So it's the most prestigious honor you can have in France. And I think that, first of all, the mother of this idiot should get the Legion of Honor from France. Because, you know, just having brought up this boy must have been a suffering for her. So in the meantime, I'm just going to say, you know, because I'm very angry, I have to let you guys go now before I, you know, I say something I shouldn't say. I'm really trying hard to control myself. I've never been like this, so angry with somebody, you know, and I've just got to take some time to relax. So I'm going to go out, just take the Bentley for a drive, and I'll just cross over into Germany, and I'll take it on the Autobahn for a real fast drive. That way I'll calm down, I'll calm down, and when I come back, I'll communicate again with all of you when I've calmed down a bit, because I've got to just think of how I'm going to solve this problem once and for all. So I'll say bye right now, guys. I hope that you understand my situation and the suffering I'm going through. And I did nothing. You know, you know that I'm innocent. You know that I'm innocent. So I count on your support, and I hope you understand. I'm sorry I'm so angry, and you know, forgive me for being so angry and talking to you in this tone. But I'm sure that you, being my faithful followers, you can understand how difficult it is dealing with this banda. You know, he's just getting into my head now, and I'm losing sleep over this guy. So do take care, guys, and we'll be seeing each other soon. Bye-bye.